That woman needs to be isolated, preferably off this ship, preferably off this planet.
Kala, you don't like her?
I like her fine. For an insane mad scientist who spliced her genome with monster DNA.
Kyra, I can't be very picky about team members now. How dangerous is she?
To herself? Lethally. I give her body 14 days before it breaks down completely. To us? I mean, look at her. Listen to her talk. It's doing something to her mind. She's turning into something and no one knows what. Our best hope is it's just another monster.
All right, I'll talk to Abe.
Do that.
Everyone feel that?
There, the birds!
That's enough of that!
This way!
The monster has evolved.
Return to the doctor.
It's you and me!
I hear you out there! forever.
Dome ready.
To the rescue!
Eyes on the ground. Don't end up in a man-eating plant.
Monster domed. Reinforcements inbound.
We may want to address our
Hunter return to the dropship.
Just gotta stay alive.
The monster has evolved.
Well, I know this may be on all stages, but I was sort of hoping to kill everything as
relay
stage
shield
two.
Activated. The relay is vulnerable. Get in range.
Hold still!
Relay shield at maximum strength.
Healing field's ready! Help!
Hunter returns to life. Hunter down.